So I've done my last stitch, but I have not chained yet before I turn. I'm gonna take my new color and create a loop here with a little bit of a tail. Pull through that loop and then make sure my tail is down here, and I'm gonna chain one. Turn. I'll start my single crochets, and I'm doing it over those two color tails. I'm kind of holding the pink one closest to pink and the blue closest to blue.